be an LSU Tiger. That's the man with the one touchdown today, Derrick Henry, the all-time leading rusher in high school history, flinging that touchdown ball into the stands. Back inside the Alamo Dome after this.